to help you worship this morning.
The power of your